So the top hat is over there. If you look down here, that is the heartline roll, the last inversion of the rod. It's a whole different angle over here. That is a gust fan spinning to help cool gusts off. It's actually kind of quiet on the bridge itself. This right here is one turn, and then it has an overbank the second time it goes around. And right there is the inverted stall, and then the outer banked turn. So the bypass bridge is pretty empty at the moment, but if you turn around, that is the entrance of the ride, and it's being blocked off by some bushes right there. That's the top hat, and it dives into a trench before going to the inverted stall. Then it goes around the helix a couple times, and then it goes into the barrel roll. And here's another perspective of the two raptor statues right here before the bypass bridge. Here it comes. The greenery on the first launch has recently been added for theming purposes. That's the waterfall.